asori yo akwenye biya se yetini peja nyame edini
exalted one is he on the throne above the throne at the heavenly host bow before him the holy one the Lord God Almighty is he on the throne he is worthy of praise and we are calling everybody to lay down his or her crown and worship the exalted one.
Now your person will be adding a boat today after honey a story sir okay see
Revelation 4 says when I look and there before me was a door standing open in heaven. Let me just read on. If you have your Bibles, you follow. Yeah, to save time. After I looked, and there before me was a door standing open in heaven. And the voice I had first heard speaking to me like a trumpet said, come up here, and I will show you what must take place after this. At once I saw I was in the spirit, and there before me was a throne in heaven with someone sitting on it. A throne in heaven with someone sitting on it. And the one who sat there had the appearance of a jasper and a ruby and a rainbow that shone like an emerald. And circle the throne. Surrounding the throne were 24 other thrones, and seated on them were 24 elders. They were dressed in white and had crowns of gold on their heads. From the throne came flashes of lightning, trembling, and peals of thunder. In front of the throne, seven lamps were blazing. There are the seven spirits of God. These are the seven spirits of God. Also in front of the throne, there was what looked like a sea of glass, clear as crystal. In the center, around the throne, were four living creatures, and they were covered with eyes in front and in back. The first living creature was like a lion. The second was like an ox. The third had a face like a man. The fourth was like a flying eagle. Each of the four living creatures had six wings and was covered with eyes all around. Ah, hallelujah. And under the wings, day and night, they never stop saying, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. And now listen, when the living creatures give glory, honor, and thanks to him who sits on the throne and who lives forevermore, the 24 elders fall down before him who sits on the throne and worship him who lives forever and ever. They lay their crowns before the throne and say, you are worthy, O Lord and God, to receive glory and honor and power. For you created all things, and by your will they were created and have their being. You created all things, and by your way.
Now,
24 living others and the living creatures, they all fall prostrate before the one who sits on the throne. And they lay their crown before the throne. And worship the exalted one who sits on the throne. This afternoon, I am calling each and every one to lay down his or her crown.
And then we to himself for himself.
When it comes to worship, we should abandon our titles. And fall prostrate.
Nothing.
Here, apostle doesn't matter anymore.
Aha, asumafu here, dear.
Nanaka kwa brachwe kuntun kruku doesn't matter anymore.
Kuntun kruku here, dear.
Kaka pipi ever doesn't matter anymore.
So we are at that here.
Because we are falling prostrate to worship the one who is.
Can
you be on your feet?
The pastor of the
Tina. We are your neighbor. Yes, oh, so now, crown. Don't become prayer inspector. Lay your crown. We are your
Yeah.
Those who have eyes front and back, You will notice that this is a privilege for you and I to worship him and lay down. Jesus is the exalted one.
Yes, Christ.
In him all things were created. Name down.